Hello, YouTube. I'm going to be getting you some Madden NFL 12 gameplay. I'm going to start a series of this. So, yeah, let's go. Hope you like it.
I'm going to order my pity card for you guys.
So that should be good enough. Today I want to be playing some game modes. So I'm going to start my franchise. Me and my friend made a team. He's the Great White. He's the New Jersey Destroyers. I am from, you know what, Call of Duty Black Ops, Nuketown, the Nuketown Killer Crocs. So I took their place. I'm focused on my franchise. Oh, there we go. That looks good. So I'm going against the Broncos. Just in case any of you guys don't know who the Broncos are, they are, the Denver Broncos. Yeah. Oh yeah, and on Saturday I'm gonna get my NFL 13. And I want to save some money up to get, I'll do Black Ops 2. I'm going to buy, Ghost Recon. I know that's pretty late. What else? I got the Amazing Spider-Man. I lost that envy. But, yeah, I got that. Put a comment if you want. Comment if you want me to, play it. Give me some Amazing Spider-Man gameplay too, so. I'll really do anything that you want. All you guys are going for the Broncos. I'm gonna dominate those schools. Thank you. I also got a little big player too. I haven't been in videos of that, so it's sucks me in Batman Arkham City, but I think that. But yeah, it's pretty tough.
Playing on the road, always a difficult
game. See, please, I want you to please, don't kick you!
Well,
I mean, if I get the ball, on the second quarter, so if they have the ball and I'm about to kick the touchdown, I can just kick the ball. Just got one in my time.
Find your own energy on the field. The bench has to be alive. You have to be cheering for each other. You just have to create that raw emotion to overcome what the crowd is giving you.
Sorry.
All right, guys, with that in mind, let's go out of the field. We are ready for football. They want to avoid a run back, so they'll square kick it. Selection by the Denver Broncos in the 2010 draft. He lost yardage on the play. Well, that's beat some of the starters on offense, which places a lot of responsibility on Noshon Moreno, running back out of Georgia.
Well, the talent is there, but Noshon Moreno needs to find a way to stay on the field. Injuries have kept him on the sidelines a little too much throughout the course of his career.
And Chris, he is definitely primed to be a performer to watch in this one. So with that, let's take a look at some of the members of this defensive unit, a group that is looking to make a name for themselves in this matchup.
Fourth down already.
Fourth down. The Broncos are lining up to punt it away.
Oh, that was horrible.
Rolls into the end zone, touchback. So now the quarterback comes onto the field, and in conversations with him earlier in the week, he mentioned that he really wanted to get going early and get into a rhythm. Let's see if he can do just that. They'll start this drive at the 20. It's first and 10. Duncan gives it left. And let's take a look at some of the key players of this offensive unit who has
another one.
Have a great game in this one. And Chrissy is definitely proud to be a performer to watch in this one.
Oh, broke that tackle, yeah.
And here comes the defensive key players featuring Champion, veteran quarterback out of Georgia, who shows no signs of slowing down.
The term shutdown corner, I think, was invented to describe Champ Bailey. Not only does he still have the athletic ability, he is such a smart player that he's able to read and assess plays and make adjustments on the fly.
What the heck?
And they got it.
That was a freaking throw.
Like a cyclone down there getting to the quarterback.
It is
that was a cheat. I passed it and nothing happened. I got that. Made that tackle.
So incredibly, gather himself and get to the quarterback. Just great athleticism.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on their own 31. Here's the punt. Wait, they're going to throw it.
Want to catch this? Oh my gosh.
clock. Goes till that.
From their own 31-yard line. Duncan, hands off to the left. 5 yards. Third down, 6 yards to the first.
Thank you. before I even got the ball, he was down there. And he was... One of the notes behind me, face mask.
After reviewing the play,
man, you guys cheat. Just remember that, guys. I'm not keeping fourth down for Bernie. Oh, man. Oh, what a fall! At least I still have my ball. Why can't you get that? I really would stop that. Third down now. I'll do it.
The offense needs about 3 yards to get the first here on third down.
Hey. Oh! Oh no!
That's confusing play.
I'm supposed to think that's confusing play, like seriously. That's music on, okay? Sorry. That's funny. Okay,
boom, 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 let me get it now. Boom, 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 gotta get dip. Boom, boom, gotta get dip. gotta get depth. Gotta get depth. Depth. Depth.
I'm on that supersonic boom. Y'all hear that spaceship. When I step inside the room, them girls go ape shit. Y'all suck on super ape shit. That lo-fi stupid ape bread. I'm on that HD flat. This beat go boom, boom, bap. I'm a beast when you turn me on. Into the future, Cybertron. Harder, faster, better, stronger. Sexy ladies, extra long.
Well, that was a beat. He came in from behind.
We got the beat that pound. We got the beat that 808. That boom boom in your town.
People in the place. If you wanna get down, put your hands.
No, just a video. Sorry. I told my mom to delete these songs, but she didn't.
I'm gonna be,
yes.
I'ma be the upgraded new leader. I'ma be the advanced brother with soul. I'ma be worldwide international. I'ma be in Rio, rock in Tokyo. I'ma be brilliant with my millions. No, not a billion, and get back a trillion. I'ma be a brother, but my name ain't Lehman. I'ma be a bank, I be loaning out teaming. Honey's in debt, they be bouncing them checks, but I don't really mind when they bouncing them checks. I'ma be sick with the flow and the goals to rock the whole globe. I'ma be the future, I'ma be the whole reason why you even wanna come to a show. You can see me while I'm rocking and I'm kicking out a donut. I'ma be up in the club doing whatever I like. I'ma be popping that bubble, cooling and living that good life. Oh, let's make this last forever. Party and we'll chill together. On and 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 on. I'ma be rocking like this.
What?
Y'all niggas wanna talk shit?
Oh,
watch you put it on the blog, nigga. Rocking like this is my job, nigga. We can't help that we pop with us. And all these folks wanna flock to us. Come to a show and just rock with us. A million plus with binoculars.
Oh, what? How about a touchdown?
jacked up, sir. I just a gang, so my team try to grab it. Wanna copy jersey? Go ahead, you can have it. Got a rocket, be nice here. We ain't really bragging. Stuntin' is just natural. Jerking is the habit. I'm the reason the chick make you all the purse. She all up on the boy, cause she hit me on his purse. Yeah. Yeah. Ladies give me room, cause they see me when I'm working. When I'm done, they be asking.
Do it. day, party every day, party every day, and I'm feeling it. And tonight's gonna be a good night.
Oh my God, are you serious?
Keep me from running wild and I thank her. And we can talk about anything. She got good conversation. My homie's a little friend and plus she's patient.
Oh, you can teach me up when I'm feeling down. I don't know about you, but I got to keep my eyes on the ground. I done searched and it's hard to find another shorty like mine. Baby, have you? I'm addicted to how we kick it. Everything you say to me, you know it could be so wicked. Hoping that you're going, you can search around the world, but you never find another shorty like mine. Shorty like mine.
You got a girl, but she ain't nothing like mine. She tastes like size like mine. Say kitty, don't read it like mine. Me, don't talk the talk, let me tell you some more.
Something that keeps me up. When I'm feeling down, I don't know about you, but I keep my eyes open, 'cause I don't look, I don't search, and it's
I'm back. Unfortunately, you have to leave, so that was only part one. But stay tuned for the series. Don't forget, it's been 42 minutes. So, it's been past a half hour. Well, bye for now.